distant stars and galaxies. Back on the a roster of the pictures taken by the Hubble, some scientists and astronauts think they have discovered a new kind of star called the brown dwarf. Nearly every 100 galaxy, Hubble Space Telescope extra carrier built Nevada. How many stars are in the sky? They are alive in the universe. How big is space? Someday we'll find out. Someday we'll look up at the stars and learn the answers. Someday we'll solve the many mysteries of space.